Pictures coming up, guys. All right, here we go.
Whenever you're ready.
Hey.
Hey.
Making the fallout, I really wanted to make someone feel less alone.
Did you have, like, the craziest nightmares last night?
You have to be able to sleep to have nightmares.
Vada's friendship with Mia, it's interesting, really, because they almost died together. I think they understand each other in a way that other people will never understand.
Their friendship grows from their worst experience in their life. At the worst moment of their life, they found each other.
I feel so comfortable with you. Like we're bonded or something.
Same.
Vada is her own person. She has her goofy aspects, so I feel like her awkwardness and sometimes her humor may come in at the wrong beats. But I don't think she's very comfortable with expressing her emotions.
What are you feeling right now?
I feel mad.
Mia sees Vada as someone who's just really cool. She's never had this sort of connection.
My dads are gone, like, all the time.
Mia is very much the opposite of what everyone perceives her as. She's very, very much introverted and lonely.
Can you stay?
With Mia, it was fun to play on the total opposite of Vada, and also the idea that, like, people aren't always what you perceive them to be.
You're a completely different person when you're dancing, and in real life, you're, like, so different.
I think because Mia has so much attention on her and she's thought out to be this, like, influencer, she finds lots of emptiness and loneliness. So I think connecting to Vada is, like, really huge for Mia.
It's the shoulders. You can't do it without the shoulders.
Ooh, yeah.
What are you thinking about?
I can't say it.
Let's say you die tomorrow.
And what if you die sad because you regret not saying what you wanted to say?
I think it brings them together and brings something out of them that they haven't had the opportunity to display. But also it's that moment where you realize nothing's ever going to be the same.